by Dohnanyi, a Hungarian composer, born very much in the Romantic period. I think he was born about 1877, and he didn't die until 1960, so he must have seen a great change in the world of music up through into the modern 20th century style. Nevertheless, we do count him as a Romantic composer. And when you see the word Capriccio, you know you're in for something exciting. And we certainly are here. Stephen Miller playing Capriccio in B minor by Ernst Dohnanyi.
Thank you.
since he was that tall. And I think he played a Mozart piano concerto. And he was tiny, he could hardly reach the pedal.